What's going on, guys? Vandelay here back from Let's Play Sonic 06. We're going to fight the Egg Wyvern. I don't remember how to fight him because I actually have never done it before, so I've seen videos. But he comes up somewhere? Oh, hi. Hi, man. What's going on, buddy? So you're going to do your, like, attack, and I'm just going to avoid it. And then you're going to flap your wings at me. You're going to do something. Here I come, Sonic. Here I come, Sonic. Oh. I gotta steer him into the bombs. Okay. That's right. This is nothing. You're right. This game is nothing. It sucks. I like your feet. I like the design of the boss. Oh, no. Not the foothold. I'm just gonna stand here for a while. Okay. That's cool. Where are you going now? Where are you going? What are you flying to? Get back here. Quit being a majestic dragon and get back here. Uh-oh. Oh, I can't avoid the lasers. Oh, no. It's so hard to avoid. Oh, that's tragic. Come here. Come here, you fat fuck. Come at me, bro. Arr! Now, find a bomb, please. Find a bomb. It was totally a bomb. It didn't. Dude, I hit all the bombs. I'm hitting things. It's not. Like, I totally. There we go. I ran into at least three of them before that, right? I mean, I'm not crazy, am I? I prefer summer, but that's cool, Eggman. I mean, you know. That is just the least intimidating, like, attack ever. I'm standing here watching him do this. Oh, you're so diabolical, Eggman. I can't believe you did that. Oh, you're crazy. Wacky. Ow! Damn it! The fuck was that? Bastard. Eh, I don't want it. That's okay. I'm just gonna stand here and once again avoid all of your lasers. Because they do nothing. Come at me again, please. NGH, whatever that means. Find some bombs. There's one. Hey, I got it. No, the canopy! What's the matter? You broke his canopy, man. That protect him from ultraviolet light. The UV from the sun. Now he's gonna get sunburnt and he can get like some sort of skin cancer or something, and then Eggman will be in the hospital. Ow! Cut it out, butthole. Can you avoid this, Sonic? Probably. Yeah, I guess I can.
Can you make it here?
Robots coming from the cockpit. If I use them, I can reach Eggman. Hey, I did. I hit him in the face. Which should have killed him in one hit, to be honest, but you know. Ow! Butt munch. I told you, I like summer. Stop pushing your fall agenda on me, Eggman. You know? Like, come on, bro. God, he's just so evil. I mean, look at that platform. It fell. You know? Like, it's just so... just awful.
Can you avoid this?
Yeah, again, I can. It's just a matter of, can you hit me? Because you can't. Because I'm right here, and yet you're firing there. I'm just watching you fail. Can you make it here? I've laid a trap for you. Can you make it? Grr.
You little
what? Little hedgehog? Little rascal? You know what? I mean, okay, alright, I mean, Fall's got some good features, don't get me wrong. I mean, like, the pumpkins and the pumpkin spice and Halloween is cool and the weather is pretty nice, to be honest. It's pretty. The leaves. I like the leaves. But again, I just do prefer summer. Ow! I keep forgetting he doesn't attack. Yeah, I'll give it a shot. I'll give it my best, so I'm just gonna stand, like, camera! Jesus. If I could be even want my first try, I'd be very impressed with myself, to be honest.
This is it, Eggman. Prepare for another
defeat. I'm gonna kill you!
I won't throw down my fist.
Can you avoid this, Sonic? Urgh. Oh, not that one. Okay. So I'm left to one platform, huh? Not gonna lie, a little nervous now. Where is he? Oh, I don't know what his last attack is, so it makes me a little nervous. What do I do? What are you doing? What are you doing, you crazy man? Oh, I beat him! Hey! Suck it, Eggman! Suck an egg up your butt! Oh wait, this is great. Watch. I'm gonna fall. Oh my god, that was the worst death ever. Oh, it's so good. Oh man. We beat him though. First try. Holy shit, man. Give me an A for that. That was beautiful. Give me an A. Oh, who got the S rank on the final boss? I did. Me. I'm so good at Sonic 06. S for super. Super good. And the gold medal goes to me. Cleared act mission. We're done with Sonic Story. That's awesome, finally. Can't believe it only took a year. You cleared act mission rank with S. Cool. Music from Sonic Episodes now available in the audio room. Yeah. Yeah, I want to save. Holy hell. Cutscene! Let's watch how bad it is. How did he get back on the ship? Wasn't he on, like, the outside deck with just a floating platform? Oh yeah, I forgot Sonic's life lessons of running away from your problems. That's right. So he cannot do this in the game, just to let you know, this is in no way, shape, or form reflective of how the game actually plays. Sonic is not that fast, he cannot jump that high, or be that cool. And he failed, and then Sonic died. Yep, oh, well, that works too. That fucking face. Right back into the Windows XP background. Please tell me she's dead. Please tell me she's dead. Damn it. I don't think she's dead. I'm so sorry for you. Yeah, me too. Bah! We almost died. That's hilarious. You sound like an idiot.
Smile.
Creepy wink. Another creepy wink. Creepy winks all around. Is that it? Can I stop? Can I shoot myself yet? Oh, we've got some credits to listen to. Oh god, is this that remix of Sweet Sweet Dreams or whatever? By some fucking Kanye West or something. Who is this? They ruined the song. Yeah, they ruined it. Well, that wraps up Sonic's story. Am I gonna get a copyright if this music's playing? I don't think I will. I mean, I'm talking over it. You can hear how bad it is and how inferior it is to the original version. Who's the guy singing this? That's not Kanye West. I don't know why I said that. Is it Kanye West? It might be. I don't know. I'm going to look that up. I'm looking up right now. I got my phone out. I'm just, let's go ahead and Google that. Kanye West Sonic. Who did the remix of this? It's not him, right? I don't know anything about, like, that stuff. Sweet, 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 right? That's the name of the song? Oh, Akon, that's who it is. Akon did it. Okay. It still sucks. Doesn't matter who it is. The original version is so much better in Japanese. It's just... yeah. It's awful. It's just awful. Hey, at least we can relive all the greatest moments of Sonic's story right there. Look at that. You know, they're showing you greatest hits. Oh, man, we still got two stories to go. And, oh, I guess three. We got the final story. Shadow, Silver. So Sonic's was probably the best, gameplay-wise. So we have pretty much nothing to look forward to after this. It's like a parallel to my life. Can we, can I skip this? Or do I leave it in? Is it better or worse if I leave it in? I don't know. Well, couldn't you just play Green Hill Zone? Or, like, Hydrosity Zone over this instead? I don't want to listen to this. Play the 16-bit version of it, maybe. Because this sucks. Hey, that's when Elise died. I love that part. So, I'm going to go ahead and say this game is 9 years old now, by the way. It's going to be 10 years old next year. You think they'll do, like, a Sonic 06 HD Greatest Hits Remix Edition? No, they're not. Sega pretends this game doesn't exist. They should, at least. Because in Generations, they acknowledged its existence for some reason. But, yeah. And the cutscene we just watched. I wish he had fallen and died, but he didn't. Well, we're not gonna make it, huh? So dumb. It's almost over, 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 it's almost over. Come on, so close. It's fading out. Good, 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 good. Don't you dare play another song. Don't you dare. Please stop. Fade out. Go away. God damn it! Well, I've run out of things to say about the credits in Sonic. What is this? Oh, this has lyrics? Oh, it's terrible. Oh, God. Keep it instrumental, please. I forgot his world had lyrics. I think I'd try to block that out of my mind. Just keep everything instrumental from now on, please. Well, Sonic Colors has pretty good songs. So, you know, just, I don't know. I'm just gonna text on my phone instead. It's much more entertaining than watching these credits. I suggest you all do the same. Just pull out your phone and start texting whoever and try to figure out why you're watching this. Hopefully I can get this up, relatively soon. Maybe tonight. Maybe I'll have some alcohol and edit this video and it'll be super fantastic. Wait a minute, why am I not playing this drunk? I should be drinking while I'm playing this. Maybe I'll like it more. Or maybe it'll be worse. Maybe I'll play... No, that might be a bad idea. It's hard enough to play this game completely sober in a sound mind. I can't imagine trying to play it drunk off my ass. So I don't know. That's an experiment maybe I'll have to get into. We'll see. Yeah, I should be able to get this up soon. I don't have anything else going on at the moment, so. Oh, man. I'm hungry. Somebody else hungry? I want a cheeseburger. But suddenly I have a strange urge for chili dogs. What the hell? You know, I don't think they acknowledge this fact that Sonic likes chili dogs, game-wise, until Generations. I think that's the only time he had a chili dog in any of the games. Oh, is it over? Is it over? Is it over? Is it almost over? Can I stop? Can I put the controller down? And can I put the cigar in my mouth? Can I do that right now? I can't do it until the game is over. So, God damn it. Ugh, guns taste bad. It's almost like they designed the credits to be this long just to basically make you forget what you had just played, because you're so focused on the credits, you'll forget how awful that experience was. Dr. Chud? Dr. Chud is online. Shout out to Dr. Chud. It's over! Woo! Okay! So, next time on Sonic 06, we will save, and then we'll load some more, of course. Do you have an option of whose story I can play? I played Silver already? When did this happen? Okay, I must be missing, like, video. I have to be. Cause I remember this. I must have recorded some stuff, like, a year ago, and just it got lost or something. But we'll probably do Shadow next, and Silver last, because did I start Silver? How could I have started Silver if I didn't finish Sonic? I don't get. Vandelay doesn't get. Did I play this under a different gamer tag? Is that what happened? Could that be what happened? That could be what happened. Maybe I could have played it under a different gamer tag. I don't know. If I did, then oh well. But yeah, so. Alright, so yeah, fucking whatever next time, you bye.